Ya. Yeah.
I'll be with you.
Go ahead, St. Nicholas.
I'm looking for Ginger from Neuhof. Do you know anything about him?
I know him. What do you want of him?
There's a few questions I need to ask him.
Well, he'll have to go somewhere else to find him. He doesn't come here much.
I really must speak with him. A murder was committed at the stud farm, and that boy probably knows who did it. I have to get him for talk.
And you think he had a hand in it?
Hard to say. He ran away, but on the other hand, it seems he stabbed one of the attackers.
Well, when you put it like that, it's clearly urgent business. I do know him. Not personally, but I've seen him around. He's friends with the charcoal burners down by Townburg. I know he hangs around with the twins there.
Downstream by Townburg? Somewhere by the castle?
If you follow the river to the west, you're bound to run into them. Oh, one more thing.
Yes?
Some other men have been around asking about him, but they weren't as convincing as you.
Take care now.
Good health to you.
I'm looking for Ginger. I've heard he's hiding out with some charcoal burners.
Ginger who?
A stable boy from the Neuhof stud farm.
I don't know anyone from there. Farewell.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Do you know where I can find Ginger, a stable boy from Neuhof?
Why don't you try Neuhof?
He was there. But now everyone says he's hiding with some charcoal burner friends of his.
Ah, well, I can't help you there. I've heard nothing about it. Or him. Good luck to you.
Hey, shh. Come here. I know some.
Good day to you. You know something about Ginger?
I might have heard something. And if you share a bit of silver with me, I might share what I know.
That depends. What do you want in return?
A bit of silver never hurt anybody.
That story about 30 pieces of silver didn't have a happy ending.
Well, then it will have to be more than 30. Try convincing me. Not bad, not bad. Listen up. Ginger has two mates, twins, who are keeping him hidden and taking care of him. They go out every day to bring him something to eat.
Where do they take the food?
I don't know. I didn't follow them. Why would I?
That's all you have? That's what I paid so much silver for?
If you'd already known that much, you wouldn't be here talking to me. So I reckon you got your money's worth. Farewell.
Jesus Christ be praised.
So where's Ginger? I know you're hiding him, and I'm not leaving till I get an answer.
Who told you that?
One of the charcoal burners here. I don't know what he's called. He was quite sure about it.
You don't want to believe everything you hear. That's a load of horseshit.
Really? Well, we can find out easily enough. From what I hear, you bring him food every day. So all I have to do is wait for one of you to leave and follow him, right?
Oh, fuck it. The damage is done. What do you want, then?
I want to find Ginger and ask him about that raid.
But Ginger ain't safe as long as those two cutthroats are lurking around. So, if you want to talk to him, better deal with them first. Unless you're one of the gang too.
Alright, I'll deal with them. And then you'll tell me where you've got Ginger hidden, right?
Right. You get rid of them, and I'll tell you.
So where can I find these bandits?
I'm not sure exactly. There's lots of places to hide around here. But they came and went over the bridge, so I reckon they must be somewhere between here and our neighbours.
That's a lot of woods to climb through.
Not all that much. There's a path around there somewhere leading to an abandoned camp. Farewell.
Yeah.
What if it doesn't work out like that? Let's just find him, chop them fingers off and bash his brains out. We can't be too safe.
I suppose. Let's just find him.
Yes.
Hey, who's there? What's going on there? Hey.
Greetings, my good man. May I ask you a question?
Ask first, then I'll ask you something.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I was just about to ask you two the same thing. I'm looking for him too.
Then it's a pity neither of us have found him yet.
Thank heavens I've found you, though. I imagine you two might be able to tell me something about Neuhof.
I see. Well, we can give you a little demonstration of what happened there.
What's the matter? Come on!
Good day to you. What do you need?
Good luck to you.
If I ever see you here again, you'll get...
Yeah. Yeah.
What's going on there? What's that?
Greetings, my good man. May I ask you a question?
Ask first, then I'll ask you something.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I don't know anyone called that. I'm not even from this part of the country.
What a shame. We're worried about him, but we can't seem to find him.
Truly, I haven't seen him. If I were you, I'd ask the charcoal burners.
Oh, definitely. Thank you for your advice.
Lost something here?
Hey!
Are you looking for someone?
Allah'ım vuruyorlar, niye böyle oldu?
A word, if you please. Sir, a word, if you please.
What is it?
I'd like to challenge you to a duel, sir. A little amicable combat.
That sounds interesting. But what shall we fight for?
Ah, so chivalry alone is not enough to tempt you.
No, sir. I'm drawn to more glittery bait.
I see. Well, why not? Let us make it more interesting, then. I'll tell you what. I have a fine suit of armor, a horse and a sword I won at dice. The horse and sword I can use, but the armor doesn't fit me well. I'll bet a piece of armor against a reasonable sum of groschen.
No, that's too much.
You're the one who wants a wager, friend. I'm still willing to fight you for honor alone, if you so wish.
Why not? I could use a little exercise.
Excellent. I see you have no fear. Let's get to it, then. Come on, you shit! Oh dear, did that hurt? Curse it! Boa Diego! God damn! You fought well, friend.
Yeah. Yeah.
Köprü var, köprüde. Evlere kadar sonra bir miktar içeri.
Ya. Ya. Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
My respects to you.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Look at the state you're in.
I've brought you something.
Oh, Hal. Is this for me? This must have cost you a fortune, but I like it very much, thank you. You really mustn't bring me any more gifts like that, or you'll spoil me.
What now? Shall we take a walk?
You don't give up, do you? Well, let me think. It's getting too late now, but if you pick me up during the day, I'll be glad to take a walk with you.
As her ladyship commands?
You jester.
Hey, lad, don't you want to do?
Going alone. You nearly killed me. My respects to you.
God be with you.
Merciful. What am I to do? A poor wretch whose home was... Thank you.
Now. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, Goodman.
What'll it be? Isn't poaching, well, forbidden?
But I'm no poacher.
And what are you then?
I'm a travelling butcher.
A travelling butcher? Of course you are.
Believe me or not as you choose, but tell me what you'd like to buy.
Isn't poaching, well, forbidden?
But I'm no poacher.
And what are you then?
I'm a travelling butcher.
A travelling butcher? For shame, you thief. Poaching is banned, as you very well know. I'm going to report you.
Oh, no, you won't. Yeah.
enough.
Then again, they might split your skull with an axe.
They would. Greetings, my good man. May I ask you a question?
Ask first, then I'll ask you something.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I don't know anyone called that. I'm not even from this part of the country.
What a shame. We're worried about him, but we can't seem to find him.
Truly, I haven't seen him. If I were you, I'd ask the charcoal burners.
Oh, definitely. Thank you for your advice.
Is something the matter? Who's there? Hey, who's... Holy?
Greetings, my good man. May I ask you a question?
Ask first, then I'll ask you something.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I was just about to ask you two the same thing. I'm looking for him too.
Then it's a pity neither of us has found him yet.
Thank heavens I've found you though. I imagine you two might be able to tell me something about Neuhof.
I see. Well, we can give you a little demonstration of what happened there.
Thank you.
I reckon we should never have taken those idiots along.
Yeah, only who could have known it would turn out like that?
For all the use they were, we might as well have taken a bunch of wenches.
It's always better to have more people for a job like that, though.
Maybe, but then there's more taking a cut.
You didn't mind before when you hooked up with that... what's his name? Holy?
Pius. Yeah, and a treacherous bastard he turned out. What's what you're doing? There's people walking here.
Greetings, my good man. May I ask you a question?
Ask first, then I'll ask you something.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I was just about to ask you two the same thing.
Then it's a pity neither of us...
Thank heavens I've found you, though. I imagine you two might be able to tell me something about Neuhof.
Hmm? I see. Well, we can give you a little demonstration of what happened there.
Good day to you. What do you need?
There's something else I wanted to ask about. So where does he usually go, if not here?
You think we're the only charcoal burners in these woods?
Probably not.
And you don't need to look under every stone. All you have to do is follow the river, and you might just run into a...
Good. I'll go and ask somewhere else then.
May the Lord watch over you.
You nearly killed me!
Greetings, my good man.
Ask first.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I was just about to...
Then it's...
Thank heavens I've found...
I see.
You're dead!
What's the matter? Come on!
that all you've got?
The Lord be praised. What brings you to me?
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
You'll have to wait a few days until Sir Hanush announces another one. Come then, and I'll gladly sign you up. Good luck to you.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes.
What now? Shall we take a walk?
You don't give up, do you?
Well, let me think. And where would you care to go?
What if we took a stroll along the river?
Why not? That sounds lovely. Shall we go?
Let's go.
Thank you.
was a good idea to go for a walk. Not that I don't like the mill, but you get tired of it. So I'm glad you took me out. I'd love to see the markets in Prague one day. Have you ever been to Prague?
No, I haven't. I have been in Kuttenberg, but Prague must be much bigger.
I've heard it's pretty smelly, though.
Yeah, so many people in one place. So many assholes.
That's disgusting. I'd love to listen to that young preacher, Jan Hus. They say he preaches in the common tongue. Everyone's talking about it.
I bet he's just handsome. That's why the women dote on him.
You're a right one. A preacher doesn't need good looks for people to listen to him.
And what about that fine fellow at St. James? I know full well why all the girls have started going to confession, and you have too, so don't give me any of that.
You scoundrel. Well, all right. I admit I find him handsome. But that doesn't make me a bad Christian.
I'd never dare to suggest such a thing.
Tell you what. Let's not dawdle. Last one is a slimy slug. That was fun. Sit down here next to me, Hal. And what about you? I heard you're helping Sir Radzik.
Sir Radzik has me running in a few errands. I have to say, he always treats me well, and I make a wage.
So you've had your turn of luck. What's it like serving nobility?
I don't know. I suppose it's a job like any other.
I don't believe a word of it. If you ask me, you're loving every minute and you don't want to make me envious.
Now then.
Oh, Henry, what am I going to do with you? Wandering the land, turning innocent girls' heads.
The only one here whose head is all messed up is me. How do you always manage to look so good?
Just look at the lady killer. Where did you learn to talk that way?
I don't recall which church service it was exactly.
You scoundrel. But you certainly know how to make a girl feel special. You may continue. But now I have to go.
Can I go with you?
I don't want to give anyone an excuse to gossip. Maybe another time.
God be with you. Take care now.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you? Good luck to you. What the hell was that?
What? Hey! You've no business here. Clear off or you'll be sorry.
Greetings. What business have you?
How goes it, sir? Are you recovered?
I am, for all the good it does.
The boredom here. The only thing I have to read is the Bible. And the Hanush won't let anyone near me but the priest. Have you any idea the monotonous drivel that fella comes out with?
This world is but a trial. Be repentant.
He talks to me as if I'm about to breathe my last.
Actually, talks to me as if I were already dead.
Listen, Henry, won't you come with me to the Ratte Baths? I need a change of scene before moss starts growing on me.
How much time do you want to spend there?
I don't know yet, but at least a few days. Bathing in mud wraps during the day and in the evening. In the evening, fun. What'd you say? Will you join me?
But what about your wounds, sir?
I won't lie to you, it hurts like the devil. But I'd rather hobble along with a cane, howling in pain, than listen to a selection of the most boring passages from the Gospels for one more minute.
If you don't mind, sir, I've got something else I'd rather do.
I can't imagine what could be more interesting. Oh, all right. If you change your mind, come to the baths after dusk. Goodbye.
Good health to you. Good luck to you.
Your house. Rakes and hoes for your field. What else do you need? Come on up and see.
Hey.
Only pure. What do you want from me? Goodbye.
Take care now.
What am I to do for a poor wretch whose home was burned to ashes by...
Good day to you. What do you need?
I'll be with you.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Aren't you Ringlet? Milan says I have to beat you before he'll take me on.
And you're that blacksmith's lad, right? What do you want out of it? You're not living in the dirt here like the rest of us.
Maybe not. But why shouldn't I try and beat some coin out of him too?
Yeah, and you can pass it on to us that need it. If you want to fight me, you dandy, then pay up or fuck off.
Good health to you.
You're Stephen, aren't you? Milan tells me he won't fight me until I beat you.
Oh, yeah? And why would you want to? Well, never mind. I'll fight you if you pay me. What do you say?
Take care now.
My respects to you.
Let's fight.
You gave those two a pretty good hiding, and I made a groschen or two in bets. You Scalitz fellows are good for my purse. Farewell.
Ow.
God, bring it. good health.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
I'll be with you.
Got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right, let's see what we can do about that.
Yeah. more I work, kind I have.
More kind
but
I
the
have.
Less time for
the
wenches.
Less time for wenches.
Hey, you there! Are you going to hang around there gaping Jesus. Like a stuffed squirrel all day and night? If you can't pay for a bath, clear off. What are you gaping at? Have you paid? No? Then get lost.
Good day to you. What do you need? Good luck to you.
What do you want from me now? Take care.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Declare the Rattai tournament open. Combatant!
The Lord be praised.
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
All right. As long as you've got the enrollment stake, Sir Hanish's rule is every contestant has to put up 60 groschen.
Of course. Here you are.
What's your name?
I'm Henry, from Scalas.
I'll make a note of that. And I need to know what weapon you choose.
Short sword and shield, definitely.
Good. Get yourself ready. You're next in line.
Farewell.
The first combatant will be Zdeněk, apprentice to the Rattai scribe. And he will face Henry of Skalitz from the company of Sir Radzig Kubla. Welcome, our warriors. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield.
Gotcha.
the scribe's apprentice. And now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
You're going to cry.
And ladies, gentlefolk, good friends and neighbors, welcome to the renowned Rattray.